Fetterman openly supports deadly sanctuary cities, and he signed a pledge to ban fracking, which would demolish almost a million jobs in Pennsylvania. I told you they were going to do that, Pennsylvania.